presentation of our NBA basketball. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Brett Berry and Greg Anthony. We've got David Aldridge reporting from the sideline. It's the Portland Trail Blazers and the Miami Heat. And so the tip-off. It's Miami. Let's take a look at our starters from Portland. Aldridge out there with Kim. Then there's Batum. Then it's Brandon Roy. And it's Miller in at the one spot.
Are you surprised that Dwayne Wade is going to score that far in the paint?
Here's Miller, and he drops in the layup off the glass.
And getting the offense started with a high-quality look down low.
And so it's Chalmers with it. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. And Camby over to help. Got a piece of it, and stolen by Miller. And here we go. Trailblazers with a fast break. And there's Camby. That's good on the assist by Miller.
Capitalizing on the error, grinding out points. Gotta love it.
That's why you can't afford to just turn it over to him, because he's going to do stuff like that to make you pay just right down the throat.
Three-pointer. And Batum is good for three.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, I was able to catch up with Eric Spoelstra a few minutes ago. Defensively, he wants his guys to protect the rim and do everything they can to push the offense out to the perimeter. He told me, if we can do that, I feel good about our chances. Now, guys, obviously, that's a tall order, but he's trying to get his guys to get eked for the challenge.
All right, thank you, David. And the basketball Chalmers.
Horrible collapse there, guys. There is simply no excuse to give up a wide-open three-pointer off of the dead ball inbound play.
Wade with the shot.
Dwayne Wade, the best shot-blocking two-guard this game has ever seen. Add another one to the total.
No one here jams as he lets it go. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade.
That's just tremendous scoring instinct. So fun to watch him work in the half court.
And Wade sends it back. Chalmers with it, and it's Miller picking him up. James with the bucket.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic, and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Outside Aldridge, over Battier. Again, the miss by the Trailblazers.
Oh, that mid-range J usually pretty much on the money. Maybe the timing just a little bit off on that one.
Traditionally, that's how you want to finish the break, right? At the rim.
Yeah, anything other than a layup in that situation, probably disappointing. Had numbers, took advantage.
So timeout called here, the first for Portland.
Giving up a run here. Can they turn it around?
Hard to say right now. At this point, I've seen the coaches run through two or three iterations of defense. Is there a fourth? I'm not sure.
Greg Oat, he's checked in for Portland. Mills comes in for Andre Miller. And here's Mills from the arc. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
And in getting that three to go, he snaps an 11-0 run by Miami.
Chalmers dishes to Battier. And it's sent back by Aldridge.
Good jumper with long arms, and it's that size that LaMarcus knows all that well. Doesn't want to give up any easy baskets.
The three from Mills. And James pulls it down. Batum with the steal. Shoots. And he sinks that one in the back of the rim on the way in. Batum's got five.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, right now I don't see any let-up. I think he's going to just keep putting his foot on that gas pedal. Well, he hasn't missed yet, guys, and the defense is scrambling for answers to stop this hot start.
Here's Roy. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
And this is the attack mindset you want to see coming into the game.
Tone setting right here early. Love that tenacity.
And a new group in for the Heat. Giannis Hassan was checked in for Bosch. Lewis comes in for Shane Batty. Miller's checked in for LeBron. And it's Allen in for Mario Chalmers. Nobody near Allen. And it's good off the back rim and in.
And this is Allen's game. One of the quickest releases we've ever seen. Amazing shooting off that pass.
The three from Mills. That falls. Great assist by Brandon Roy. 6 points for him.
punch, counter punch. Impressive offensive production early on.
Who's going to miss first? Every time one team scores, the other team right back at you.
Now, here's Wade. Here's Haslam.
Looked like he rushed it a bit. The defense wasn't terrible, but still, he's got to knock that down.
Let's the three fly, and another three for Portland.
That's pretty much not how they would defend the three-point line. Somebody's got a shot out there.
Miller outside. Offensive rebound. And the jam by Udonis Haslam.
And the second chance becomes a dunk. We could feel over here.
G.A. such a good, aggressive play in the paint. And Brandon Roy with the slam.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. 40 seconds left in the first quarter. To the middle. Allen finds Miller. And the Heat have another three.
And how fluid is Miller on those catch and shoot opportunities? Immediately rising up there once the ball touches his hands.
They get it back. Here's Oden. Again, the Trailblazers good for two. We've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
And guys, I think each team knows they can win this game. Just a matter of who can catch that moment.
And there's the call on Roy. That is his first foul of the game. And we just got a second look there at the exceptional Mobile One block.
Some intimidation right away. Got to show those shooters you're going to be there all night long.
Stolen by Oden. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's two for two. Here's Allen. Now Wade. And it's off the back rim. No good.
I know it's about defending the post and the three-point line these days, but still got to be active in the mid-range area. And the defense gets away with it.
More NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute.
Anticipation skills on the defensive end. They forced a number of turnovers.
Just playing some real gritty defense right now, just getting up in bodies and forcing a lot of turnovers.
Trailblazers leading by three. They've got Miller. Lewis is out there with us. And there's Dwayne Wade. And it's Allen in at the two-guard spot. So that's who Miami starts the second with. Mills has gone 3 of 5 from the arc, 60% shooting the three ball. Here's Haslam. No good that time.
Nice D from Camby.
The three from Mills. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Mills has got 12 points in the game.
Yeah, D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have been from beyond.
Chris Bosh has checked in for the Heat. Chalmers comes in for Dwayne Wade. Bosch passes to Miller. No good. That's miss number two. He's one for three. Miller's gone 1 of 3 on the night. But two with the bounce pass. Mills. And a little luck that time, but it drops. Mills has got the lead up to 11 now for the Trailblazers. Chalmers against Miller. Down low, here's Bosch. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. They get Craig Oden.
And that's why CB continues to be one of the most difficult covers in the league.
The Heat shoot their second and third free throws tonight. And some changes here for the Heat. Shane Battier has checked in for Haslam. And it's LeBron in for Mike Miller.
All free throws good from Bosch. Trailblazers leading by nine. And here's Mills for three. And another three from Portland.
Yeah, this looks like a pregame shoot-around with all the threes they're allowing.
The pass to LeBron. And LeBron pulls it down hard.
Sometimes the drop is like taking all out on the rim that time on display.
It's stolen by Allen. Here's Battier. Good D by Miller. And here's Portland. And here's Mills for three. Count that as his seventh field goal, nine tries. He's shooting 78%.
Yeah, that's back-to-back threes. The D just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
And the foul called on Andre Miller. That's foul number two for him. LeBron kicks to Allen. And there's another one for the Heat.
Great assist there from LeBron. They're going to try to set the table all night.
The Trailblazers on offense. They're on a 14-6 run. Wasted no time on that one. Mills has got 23 points.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes in time.
To the paint, here's Allen. Yes, it's James picking up the assist.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Batum for three. LeBron grabs the miss.
And I think that one could have easily have fallen for him.
And here's Chalmers for three. Doesn't go for him. And it's Portland the other way. The three from Mills. Hands it from downtown. He's got 26.
Bottom line, you need shooters on your team who can space the floor.
Oh, there's no doubt. He's a legitimate threat from downtown, and he's demonstrating that in this game.
Portland leading by 15. Batum for three. And no good.
Well, after getting off to a great start, hitting those first two shots, he's definitely regressed a little bit in this quarter.
Here's Camby. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. This is his first free throw of the game. And some changes here for the Heat. Lewis comes in for Shane Battier. And Dwayne Wade subbed in for Allen. And then for the Trailblazers, LaMarcus Aldridge, he's checked in for Oden. And it's Roy in for Patty Miller. And a foul called on Andre Miller. That's his third foul of the game. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. The Heat have gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight. And he makes the first.
It's the all-around game with LeBron James. Dominant scorer, great rebounder, incredible passer, and an intense defender when he wants to be.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
And Aldridge, the basket on the assist by Miller. Miller's got 4 assists in the game.
Love the assist. I mean, he knew exactly where that bounce pass had to be to create that opportunity.
And Aldridge slams it in.
Just such a great, aggressive, and confident scoring option right there in the interior.
There's 1:17 left to play here in the half. Here's James, plenty of space. Offensive rebound. Bosch scores the basket, his second of 2 attempts.
And that's a lesson for the D. Fight harder on the glass.
Yeah, you just can't afford to give up second chance opportunities again and again.
And that's what you want to see. They've done a good job getting points in the paint here in the second.
Udonis Haslam has checked in for Miami. Miller comes in for Mario Chalmers. The Heat trail by 20. Not loose. Batum with the steal. Oh, and here comes Miller all alone. And he misses the fast break layup.
Oh, that's a golden opportunity to finish on the break, and he blows it.
Completely lost focus. You can't get 2 steps ahead. Well, he wants that one over again, I guarantee that. Nobody's even in the neighborhood.
Portland again, missing.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Miller inside, Camby on him. Here's Bosch. rebound by the Trailblazers.
Well, a lot of players in the league are going to make that shot, and for him, it's pretty much automatic. It's a good defensive effort to prevent the layup.
Frames the three-pointer.
Another good play. This is how they built the lead, calling on the right guys at the right time.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
And so it's the Portland Trail Blazers in very good shape with a 23-point lead at the end of the quarter. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. And we'll be back with you shortly.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
After one half of play, it's been a one-sided affair. Hey, everybody, welcome back. This is Ernie Johnson alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. The first quarter for the Trailblazers was fairly even. At its highest, their lead topped out at 5 points. They just exploded in the second quarter, grabbing the momentum and running with it. Basket after basket, and they played stingy defense. Now they've got a halftime lead that's going to be very difficult to erase. What you think about Portland, Kenny?
That was the half of the super sub for them. A lot of offense coming off the bench, and that's such a luxury to have that kind of firepower available. There were times when the pace picked up when the second unit came in. And that's the best part, having a bunch of guys who's ready at the drop of a hat.
And Shaq, your thoughts on the Heat?
Well, with the way they struggled to defend the three-point line, it started to look like warm-up drills. They cannot be afraid to bring more defenders out high. They got to make life tougher on those outside shooters.
And that'll do it for our halftime report. Stay tuned for the second half, about to get underway.
Second half upon us. We'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. It's been a clinic from Patty Mills.
Really impressed with the shot selection through the first half, just taking what he can get from the defense.
Yeah, I'm thinking back to the first half and wondering, did he take a low percentage shot? Everything efficient.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. Trailblazers leading by 23, and on the floor for Nate McMillan starting the second half. We've got LaMarcus Aldridge. Miller is out there with Brandon Roy. Then there's Batum, and it's Cambion at the center, filling out the middle. And the foul called on Marcus Cambion. That is his first foul of the game. Here's Chalmers. Patty for three. It's hauled in by Andre Miller.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Here's Roy, and then Roy with the jam.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Coaching staff probably most proud of the effort of this team on both ends of the floor here tonight.
LeBron outside. And that's good. So Chalmers with the assist. Chalmers has got 3 assists in the game. And he comes up with the deuce.
Well, the talk at halftime must have been a good one. Right now, 3 straight buckets to start the quarter.
And the call will be against LaMarcus Aldridge. That is his first foul of the game. Heat out offense. And the wide open shot from Chalmers. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Chalmers has got 6.
How about that move? You'll see very few players able to pull off. Just sensational
stuff. Timeout, timeout.
What a performance on the offensive end. He's making the defenders pay right now for all of the mistakes they're making.
And Miami calls their first timeout of the game.
And coach is looking to seize every advantage, maximize every possession.
Got to feel good as a coach if you make all those adjustments. Pull the right strings. That's what they love to do.
And the Heat making a change here. Allen's checked in. Portland also making some changes. Oden comes in for Marcus Camby. And Mills in for Andre Miller. Allen dishes the box. He gets that one. 8 points for him.
And not wasting any time here. Kicking their offense right back into gear. That's
three of four from the field.
Warren shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. Ray Allen picks one up. Orland shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. And both free throws good for Roy. Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. Chalmers passes to Bosch. No good that time. And it's Portland the other way. And now here's Batum, the fast break opportunity. They get it back. The second chance effort. And it's Miami with the rebound.
Not his best night from the field, but looking for other ways and finding them so he can chip in. Wouldn't surprise me to see him find his touch and still be a factor. Don't count them out yet.
Count that one.
Nice job by Patty getting to the inside there. He has such good quick feet. Tough to keep up with him.
The three from Chalmers. Good, and the assist goes to James. LeBron's got three assists in the game. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Kicks it out to James. Mills with the rebound.
Shot didn't fall, but that play worked well to get a good look at the basket.
Yeah, an efficient offensive possession. They found the look that they wanted, just didn't go in. Down the stretch, he's been flat out awesome. He helped them get the lead, and now he's making sure they keep it.
That is out of bounds, and he's able to retain possession here. A different look for Miami. Udonis Haslem, he's checked in for Bosch. Lewis comes in for Shane Battier. And Miller subbed in for Mario Chalmers. And Portland with the change here, too. Davis is checked in for Nicholas Batum. And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. And the dunk by LeBron.
Yeah, LeBron, alley-oop, great getting loose on the backside, and what a pass.
And so it's Mills who will bring it up for Portland. There's the triple, and the Trailblazers, another three.
Over the taller defender, this is why you have to stay connected to shooters on the perimeter.
Yeah, that effort just not good enough, because even if that defender was a bit taller, the shooter already locked in.
And it just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
Passes it to LeBron. To the inside. Haslem, that's good. Haslem's got his second bucket of the game to go.
Now, there are only a few players in the league who can hit a teammate like that in stride. Beautiful assist.
Pass to Davis. Gets Roy on the wing. Launches it. The Trailblazers rebound. Aldridge. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in cracking this huge lead.
Mills with the steal. Here's Aldridge. And it's good off the back of the rim and in. Aldridge has got 6 points in the quarter.
And the jump shot has been a dimension of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
And Patrick Mills gets that whistle that time. That's foul number two for him. Wade, he's checked in for Allen. Marcus Camby, he's checked in for Portland. Miller comes in for Patty Mills. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Wade. The Trailblazers making a switch here. Johnson's checked in. Miller surveying the floor. Traps in the tray. Miller's got 10 points in the game.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
And Odin sends it back. And he recovers it. Now, here is Miller. 10 points for him. It's in, and he's a very efficient 5-for-6 on the game.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Well, I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another.
And that's definitely a shot that he has in his arsenal.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. That's on LeBron James. The Trailblazers have made all of their free throws so far tonight, going 6-for-6.
Oden hits them both. We've got 13 seconds left in the third quarter. Wade passes to Lewis, and that one drops.
As soon as Wade looks up and sees his teammate all alone, simple pass, throws it ahead, uncontested jet.
Yeah, how about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second chance points.
And so it's Portland, way out in front. They lead at 38 points as we close out the quarter. And they've created a bunch of turnovers with that terrific team. Back right after this. Smith, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of catering for the fourth quarter. On the court for the Heat, we've got Haslam. Mike Miller is out there with Lewis. And it's Johnson, and it's Smith in at the point.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Johnson with it. For Portland. Williams comes in for Craig Oden, and it's Johnson in for Andre Miller. Johnson outside. Good ball movement here by the Heat. Here's Lewis. It's good, the assist that time from Smith. Lewis has got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for Miami. Johnson, that's for two. Here's Camby, a beautiful reverse layup.
Man, he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
And it's Miami with the rebound. Smith feeling it out a bit. To the middle, here's Lewis. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Lewis has got 4 points this quarter.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
Here's Johnson, and good, and it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down.
Impressive shooting touch from James Johnson. That's what the summer's for. Get your touch right, deadly right here tonight.
Lewis, unable to get that one. Excellent D there from Williams. And it's Johnson, that time on the assist by Campbell.
Two teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
And it's Smith with the ball. He brings it up for the Miami Heat. There's the call on James Johnson. That's his first foul. Smith checked in for James Johnson. Game moves along. 2 minutes gone here in the fourth. Miller, the pass to Lewis. Back to Miller. There's the three. Sinks the three-pointer.
That's just a lapse right there. No matter what, somebody has to be there and get a hand up in the shooter's face.
It's Williams with the drive. Draws contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
A different look for Miami. Chris Bosh has checked in for Haslam, and Smith subbed in for Mike Miller. LaMarcus Aldridge is checked in for Portland. Davis comes in for Johnson. Davis against Smith. Johnson surveying the floor. Smith with it. Williams picks him up. Bosh passes to Smith. Just two to shoot. And again, Miami with the triple.
Kind of like playing in the rec league, little to no defense on that possession, and the easiest three-pointer you can imagine.
Smith drives in, and the layup's good off the glass.
Now, all the way to the bucket, no resistance, just swipe the candy from it.
Smith the best to Smith. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist that time.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
Johnson finds Williams. Oh, good on the triple. Johnson outside. Pass to Bosch. And he uses the glass on the way up.
You cannot give Bosch any room to attack the bucket like that.
Here's Williams. Here's Aldrin. And good work on the boards. They pick up the second chance points.
How frustrating for the defense. You get the stop, but then fail to block out.
Yeah, that pops your confident balloon out there, just completely deflating when plays like that happen. That is all timing right there. Just led him perfectly.
Bosch is gone 5 of 7 from the field. That's over 71% actual. Johnson can't hit. Here's Miami now. Shoots from 12. Not gonna go that time. Portland in total control. Here's Smith. The shot comes out. Excellent defense there from Smith. Lewis on the wing. Fires from deep. No good on the shot. And the Trailblazers going the other way. Aldridge down low. He's covered by Bosch. And he makes that one.
How about the stretch arms there of Aldridge? Awesome at using those to gobble up a second chance opportunity.
Outside Bosch. It's good. The assist that time from Smith.
Can't talk enough about the subtleties in that setup right there. The assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
And it's slammed in by Smith.
Finishing strong. This is how you want to close things out.
Yeah, definitely putting a stamp on this one. A very, very decisive victory for the club tonight.
Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Smith against Aldridge. Inside, Bosch. Yep, it counts.
I think the reason Bosch is clicking out there is because of the shots that he's taking. He's as smart as they come.
Johnson for 3. That shot missing. And so Portland takes this one, but by a big margin. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.